This is flight operations. Proceed at once to your designated position over the James Lawrence and await further orders from U.S. Naval Command. Citadel will provide flight control information to your planes. Flight ops out.
Is it just me, or does Colonel Bruce sound even more uptight than usual?
He's probably still pissed about the last mission, Casper.
Oh, man. And I've got a performance evaluation coming up, too. Guess I can kiss that raise goodbye.
Reaver Flight, this is Commander Bowden on the Lawrence. The Lost Trinidad fleet has detected our battle group and is maneuvering down the strait to get into missile range. We're picking up a number of high-speed surface units and air contacts running ahead of the main fleet and preparing to attack our ships. It's imperative you keep these enemy units away from the carrier group while we set up our attack on the Lost Trinidad fleet.
Reaper Flight copies, Commander. We'll keep the bad guys out of your way.
Size of the enemy fleet? They've got almost as many ships as Artemis.
It's approaching the fleet.
Copy that. We're engaging now.
Tally on the target. I'm setting up my rundown.
Flight leader has a fox kill.
Target's in gun range.
Size of the enemy fleet? They've got almost as many ships as Artemis.
Lost Trinidad's hired, what, two or three naval PMCs at this point? They spent a lot of money to control the Magellan Strait.
Fox 2!
Enemy ship is breaking up.
I've got inbound attack planes at 3-5-0.
Flight leader has the kill.
Roger that. I'm engaging now.
Had their Pacific fleet down here, we wouldn't need the Lawrence at all.
Those guys are still under contract in Southeast Asia, I think. Wouldn't be surprised if they show up sooner or later, though.
All units, be advised. The enemy fleet is 30 miles from weapons range and closing. Your mission is to protect the battle group from threats. Do not engage the enemy fleet.
Copy that, Citadel. We'll maintain cover over the fleet.
Enemy attack planes are in range of the fleet. Good luck! Fire at will! Enemy attack planes are closing on the fleet. The enemy fleet is 20 miles from weapons range and closing.